In the early 1900s, an artist named Louis Wain painted this cat.
You see, Louis was schizophrenic, and it's one in a series in which you can see his progressive dive into paranoia, delusion, and psychosis. Beautiful, yet terrifying.